Some may think that to stay in the big city, you have to sacrifice something. Be it comfort, space, price, or privacy, something always goes. My next destination may have something to say about that. Hi, I'm Katie, and we're here in New York City, just east of Times Square at Roommate Grace Hotel. Roommate Grace is one of the newest additions to the Manhattan hotel market and promises to do things a little bit different. Creative, multicultural, charismatic, the 139 rooms at Roommate Grace range from petite to premium. Roommate Grace has an attached bar and lounge, private air conditioning controls, fitness center, and a breakfast that goes until noon, all for a price that's less than what you might think. Privacy and amenities are nice, but what about the beds? How can anyone get a good night's sleep in a place with so much going on? Let's head on inside, Roommate Grace, and see if this is somewhere that you should sleep here now. After an undisturbed night's sleep and a haphazard breakfast buffet, it's time for me to be on my way. The roommate hotel ideology is based on the principle that people should all be able to enjoy their stay, as if they were staying the night at a friend's house. Roommate Grace is inventive and clean-lined, with a great use of space and much of whatever you could need from the world right outside your door. People may be apprehensive about staying in New York City. Manhattan is too busy for my lifestyle. However, Roommate Grace is clean, quiet, comfortable, and private, so guests get all the comforts they're seeking. I'm Katie. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again next time on Sleep Here Now.